tread pattern refers to, well, obviously the pattern on the outside of the tire. So you'll have the knobs, the things that stick out, and the sipes, which are the sort of cuts that are inside those knobs. And all of these subtle changes will affect how the tire will react to different terrain, different surfaces, maybe even different weather. Now, there's definitely an element of personal preference in which to choose, but there are certainly some tread patterns that suit certain situations as well.